What up, dolls? Ignitex here, coming at you at extreme speed with yet another episode of Pokémon Uranium Nuzlocke. Now, last time, a lot happened plot-wise, but not much gameplay-wise. There was a huge meltdown at the power plant again, and there was a meeting, and we absolutely smashed those nuclear Pokémon with only Gary. And this time, we'll be advancing in the story, I guess. Not really in the story, but just exploring an area that is now open to us. So yes, in the spirit of the true Ignitex spirit of one area per episode, we'll be taking on whatever this next route is. I forgot what it was, and yeah, putting Carrie up front, she might want to get some experience. And yeah, not a whole lot, just a bit of stuff I can do. I've got Dark Pulse, that is pretty nice. And this is Route 9, okay? Okay. And I got Rock Slide, that would be awesome. That would be awesome, who can learn that? Yes, please. Carry. I'll give you Rock Slide. Rock Slide 75 power, okay. I'll get rid of Water Gun, who needs that? Who needs it? I might be using Rock Slide for the first time in this battle. Yowza, are you feeling the heat? Not really, it's not too hot today. I don't know, I haven't been outside today yet. Pallage, Harry got this. Flame Burst. Don't do much. Okay, okay, that wasn't. That's just enough to worry me. Yeah, Kauri is weak to fire type, but at the same time good against them. Flager, do you want to switch? It's not evolved yet, I should be fine. I know it is a bit risky, but still, it's not evolved yet. I'll be fine. Unless it burns me, now I'm getting a bit scared. Okay. Another one should be able to take it out if it lands. Okay, it lands. Oh. Oh. I don't even know whether to swap out or not. I think she'll be able to live another Flame Wheel and the burn. Oh! Have we just lost Parry? Okay. Alright, Gussie, I haven't seen much action lately. Let's put a stop to that. Wing attack. Bites us with the power of a bug. That was nothing. Get wrecked. Scorcher, okay, blah 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 blah. I don't really. Wait, we can get an encounter here. We can get an encounter. Steel Wing! We're getting such great moves. Yes, please, Goss. I'm gonna stay with Carrie and go to the Pokemon Center and stuff. So yeah. Okay, so we're back, we healed and stuff. Okay, let's go! Let's go! Nothing against you! Emily! Four times effective! Eat it up, Emily! Good work! Acid! Take it out! Boom! Goodbye, Cotterdy! Whimsical! I am staying here! Come on! We can't stall forever! Haha! GG! Oh dear! Oh dear! You want a battle? Okay! I would like to battle! But you have the same name as the other! I don't know! I go for it. Goss is devastating to everything. Rock slide. YOLO. Okay, that was a flying type. And I'm fully evolved. I should be able to take it out, right? Take it, Carrie. Yes, Carrie. You're the woman. Gary. 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 Break its bricks, Gary. Equal level, though. Okay. Glass slug. Gary, eat it up. Get wrecked. I'm having terrible flashbacks to the episode where I lost Deirdre to one of them. I don't like glass slug. To put it bluntly. We can get an encounter though. I wonder what it is. Primate! Oh! We haven't had one of them yet. Okay. Let's Oh man. Vital Spirit. Swipes is doing nothing. You can take it. Emily, I have a feeling you'll be in. Come in handy. Okay, Emily. Climbing. Oh, man. Didn't mean to click fight. I wanna catch you, bro. I wanna catch you. don't have Species Form, so that is a Pokemon I can use. Mate, I'm not trying anymore. Give up, that's it. 10 minutes. I want a short episode. That's what I've been wanting all this time, after many long, long episodes. A short episode, and this is a short episode. Only about 10 minutes. So, I'm just gonna heal. You know, like you do. And I'll end it off there. So, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to show your support by commenting, subscribing, and leaving a like. And with that being said, peace out, dudes.